It was amazing to represent the USA in Indianapolis.
You're representing your country, even if it's in a different way than they are at the Olympics, you're still representing your country, and that means so much.
It was really, really cool to get that experience to just put on the colors of our country and compete for the USA. So the Colorado Springs trip kind of came about by Coach Stokes approaching myself and Lindsay and Emily.
It's going to be so much fun. It'll be a good experience. So we were all like, let's do it. We're ready.
We participated in the 4 days, and then me and Lindsay, we were asked to participate in the Women's College National Team.
We were training with girls from all around the country. I think it was a really cool way to bring that back to Missouri State, especially with our freshmen coming in. Just learning to adjust with them and help them grow gradually and play together as a team.
I was really excited to get out there and to bring my leadership standpoint on it. And I think that's something that I can bring back to this team.
The tryout was really rigorous. It was 3 days long. And about a month and a half later, I found out that I had made the collegiate national team that would be traveling to Europe this summer in July. So it was a really exciting time for me. I flew into Milan to begin with, where we trained against the Italian junior national team, which was a great experience. And from there, we traveled to Pula, Croatia for the European Global Challenge Tournament. And that was a 5-day tournament, and we ended up taking the gold on the very last day. Just kind of a surreal experience altogether. Even now, I feel like I can't truly wrap my head around it. But there's no greater feeling than playing in the championship match of that tournament and hearing all of the other teams in the stands chanting and shouting USA as we are winning match point to win the tournament.